Hi, I'm Katie D. Tilly, and this is our home. First of all, any home is a place for gathering your family on a daily basis and your friends to welcome them, to share meals, to be together, to have discussions. So I think that a home has to be very welcoming and very warm. I feel very lucky that our home is surrounded by nature, and I think that it's so soul-feeding to be surrounded by nature on a daily basis like that. We don't have much noise pollution, so we have the airplane route just above us, but we don't have much noise pollution, so that's also nice to have that kind of quiet in a very loud city like Hong Kong. One of my favorite pieces is just behind me, and that's the panel work by Frog King. He's just turned 70 years old, and he's one of the most amazing people and artists that Hong Kong has, and I think everybody needs to know that. There is a way to learn about what is art as far as value goes, as far as investment goes. However, you should always trust your gut feeling about what you choose and what you really believe in. You shouldn't buy art just because somebody else tells you that it's good. You have to know that it's good as well. You should trust your art galleries and ask a lot of questions, and don't be afraid. The gallery is a very open and welcoming place, that there are people there that are trained to tell you how and what the artist is about, what the subject is about, what their genre is about, and that's a really good place to start.